I just wanted a quiet place to think and clear my mind. This is perfect.
You know what, once I get my gear on, I think that's when I start lacing up my boots, because it's the ritual, that's when it will have sunk in.
Yeah, like so that left behind there, and
but,
then just like...
Yeah, that's when.
Doesn't matter.
Shirt too.
You need the lining.
Oh, you need, you know what? That's next year.
We'll like maybe toppings are the lining.
Ooh. Like I got everything.
Chips,
I got what you need.
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense.
You know what I'm saying?
See, this is.
I'm right
you.
There.
Thank
with
you.
You.
How are you, kid? You look great. Everything good?
There you go.
Bad life treat you good? How are you, sir? Good to see you.
How you been?
Great.
Yeah. Good.
It's awesome to see you guys. I think I'm okay with that. Weirdly.
It's weird. Yeah. Weird hearing you say that.
Yeah. And I'm good, man. I love seeing you. And I love seeing you guys do your thing. Keep it up, man. It's good to see you guys.
You know, you see the empty arena. There's a lot of stuff going on. People setting up for the show. But now, WWE Universe is going to start filling in the seats, and that's when the energy starts coming into the arena. If there was a roof on the building, then it'd be blown off 100%. I know the energy is going to be just off the charts, so I'm excited to be a part of it. WWE Universe has been so supportive, even on social media, and then now this week, people come to WrestleMania from all over the world, and they have stories of, hey, you inspired me to do this. I can't wait for you to do that. You know, I watched you when you did this. And that's the best part about WrestleMania for me, is almost like all the work that I've put into the years, like you see the investment, you know, you see the dividends being paid. You see that what you did actually made a difference. So hopefully after the match today, people will have some pretty incredible memories.
Tonight, a decade-long dream could be fulfilled. A Beast Slayer could be created. An evolution will be complete. You are looking live at a sold-out MetLife Stadium in the shadows of New York City. Over 80,000 WWE fans will be here tonight. For the 35th consecutive year, we welcome you to the greatest live event in entertainment. This is WrestleMania.
Ready for the time,
right? Oh, yeah, I mean, you know what? I don't even have time to be ready now, so got no choice. Nothing left to do but do it, man. For real.
Sonny.
Way to go, Cross.
Well, this honestly is a surprise. We did not expect to start WrestleMania tonight with the Universal Championship up for grabs.
The Universal Champion carried a great deal of cachet here in WWE. The Beast does what the Beast wants. can live up to that promise, because in the shadow of New York City, Seth Rollins burned Suplex City down.
There you go. There it is. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I'm talking about right there.
Put that hoodie on.
He's got a hood.
Hey, put that hood.
Put your hoodie on.
Hey, take those hoods off.
Sir?
Wear his hood.
Yeah, DB man.
Take the hoods off, guys. Hoods off.
Why?
Because I wear the hood. Everybody knows I wear the hood.
I always wear a hood.
Here we go.
Man.
Oh! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your world famous
WWE fans behind Kofi Kingston tonight as he gets his first ever one-on-one WWE title match. It has been the mania, the hysteria, the wave of momentum behind Kofi Kingston that has forced the WWE champion, the new Daniel Bryan, to go to such drastic lengths to try to prevent Kofi from getting this opportunity.
Kofi did it! Kofi did it! Kofi did it! Kofi is champion!
Discussion has been this: is Roman Reigns 100%? Roman Reigns is entering his first one-on-one match in 6 months since he relinquished the Universal Championship to go battle leukemia. It has been a long road back for that man, but is Roman Reigns ready for the Scottish Psychopath? An all-time class act, and tonight he takes his final bow on the greatest stage.
Some would say there's nothing more powerful than a focused mind. Balor somehow able to channel the demon and can make the extraordinary man who does extraordinary things something much, much more.
Thank you.
red, white, and blue, baby. Thanks for letting me in your country, lads.